Welcome to the Oklahoma Donkey Dairy, where we answer the question, can you milk a donkey?
These aren't just any donkeys. These are American mammoth donkeys, descendants of George Washington's gift from the King of France. But that's a history lesson for another day. Today, we're making history at the first donkey dairy in the great state of Oklahoma. Why, you may ask, would anyone milk a donkey? We've heard all the jokes, but the reason we started this was anything but fun. When our daughter got an autoimmune disease that attacked her brain, the doctors were perplexed. Donkey milk is well known around the world for its amazing health benefits and was the unlikely answer to our prayers.
Now we have 27 mammoth donkeys, and we've partnered with the best in Europe to bring freeze-dried donkey milk to the United States. We have children with autism, PANDAS, Crohn's, and other autoimmune diseases that depend on our milk every day. This award will help fund our first Hee Haw for Health event, where Eastern, Western, and alternative health practitioners will give one day back to these children.